the opposition leader is supposed to stand up and debate the budget. Like how it is in Parliament, Dato' Sri Anwar Ibrahim